The man is known simply as the excellence of execution.
The best there is, the best there was, the best there ever will be, signified by the championship around his waist.
With everything Bret the Hitman Hart has accomplished over the years, he has never stopped innovating both inside and out of our business.
Well, you're going to see even more innovation tonight, I can promise you that. Six-foot-four, over 550 pounds.
What makes Yokozuna so scary is his ability to use his massive frame or surprising agility to earn the win in any situation.
Well, that ability, Corey, has earned Yokozuna victories over all-time greats like Bret the Hitman Hart, the immortal Hulk Hogan, and The Undertaker. His technical prowess is about to get pushed to the limit when he faces the Hitman.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship! Introducing the challenger from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, Bret the Hitman Hart! And his opponent, from the land of the rising sun, weighing in at 558 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Yokozuna!
The champion thrives in these situations. Pride and heart will be tested. Tonight, Bret Hart has his sights set on his opposition, and the Hitman looks ready. The sharpest shooter in WWE looks locked and loaded for this showdown. When the excellence of execution is focused like this, it spells trouble for his opponent.
And across from him in the ring is one of the most feared WWE superstars of all time, Yokozuna. I can't imagine any of his opponents aren't scared when they hear him growl Banzai.
To the abdomen. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him.
Give up now.
That is tossing your own body around without a care. Taking no account for their own well-being. Ooh, bullseye.
Corey, Yokozuna possesses amazing power and agility for someone his size. How does he attack Bret Hart tonight?
Yokozuna needs to utilize that agility in the early going to catch the hitman and then use all of his weight to keep Hart grounded for the remainder of this match.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Four. Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly.
Cover.
Two. And the title still up for grabs.
He thought he had it.
Bret Hart.
Hitman brandishing that high-powered weaponry. Yokozuna in an unfamiliar position.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh. Sharpshooter applied.
Sharpshooter's locked in. Hart is cranking it with everything he's got.
Is his opponent going to tap out? Is Hart gonna tap it with the sharpshooter? Wait a minute! What a counter! Yeah, that one scouted. Big clothesline. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Oh, a wicked kick to the lower back.
Uh-oh! Yokozuna saw it coming.
Back suplex, no! Driven down!
Comes back into the ring.
Oh, sent flying. Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
Man, this is about as close as you can cut it. They're playing with fire here.
He's back into the ring. The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
Yeah, Hart knows that now is a time where his execution has to be flawless.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Oh, there it is, the abdominal stretch.
Grabbing the ankle for extra torque.
Ooh.
What a unique submission maneuver here. And look at the pain his opponent's in.
Sharp elbows. And a hip toss to the stick.
Any longer.
Soaring.
Oh, misses the mark.
Oh, stiff headbutt.
Yokozuna turning up the intimidation factor.
Vicious right forearm.
Big elbow.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Trying to crush Bret Hart into oblivion.
Ripping in the eyes and the face. Hart is being stifled in this one. The hitman unable to use his wide arsenal here. Placing them into the corner.
Yokozuna in full control.
Dragging him to the corner. This is going to be bad.
Hope the ropes hold up.
I think the champ's got it.
Cover! Hangs on!
pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
And absolutely no idea how that didn't work out in Yokozuna's favor. You can tell he's shocked too.
Bret was waiting for it.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Four.
Big four.
Knee lift.
Hitman never saw that coming.
Absolutely spiked DDT.
Two. Now the champ holds on.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Ooh! Didn't see that backbreaker coming.
Oof! In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Home once again.
Here is your winner and still the WWE champion, Yokozuna.
What a victory by Yokozuna. This is a devastating loss for Bret Hart.
Yokozuna just crushed the Hitman and broke the